public service announcement about the 19th Amendment and women getting the right to vote.
To vote every year.
Isn't it great?
I love the voting thing.
Okay.
Hey, hi, yo, what's up? It's Lil Jon. Women's suffragist leaders like Susan B. Anthony, Carrie Chapman Catt, and Jane Addams really pioneered the movement for the 19th Amendment to give women the right to vote. Yeah!
Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. Let me tell you a bit about the 19th Amendment. First of all, President Woodrow Wilson supported it. So the Senate's like, hey, let's try and pass this. And, you know, they didn't really like women back then, so they're like, first couple times, it didn't really fly so well. So, you know, the Senate finally passed it on May 21st, 1919, when the vote was passed. But that wasn't the end of it. It wasn't until August 18th of 1920 when it was fully became a part of our Constitution as we see it today.
I get to vote today. First time of my life.
Yeah.
Wingardium Leviosa.
The Constitution says all men are created equal.
Women are part of mankind too. Everyone here who got the right to vote say yeah!
Yeah! Yeah.
Susan, what's it like to be a voter? You're the greatest woman suffragist that I have ever known her. You give me a smile. I'd like to vote next to you. Yes, I do. Oh, Susan B. Anthony.
So what do you think of women's right to vote?
Oh my God.
Oh. Oh.
You know what? I think it's great. I really do. Deep down, I think it's a great thing. Women have the right to vote. They can vote. It's awesome. Everyone can vote now. Free country. We all can vote. It's wonderful. I love it.
Very interesting. Yeah.
Love it.
I can vote! No! You can't do everything.
Hey, Harry. You know you're a wizard.
Oh. It's over!
This one right here's for the rhyme makers, the monsters, the sappers, and showbreakers. We gon' start this shit all right. We got Casey and Cole in the house tonight. We gon' start this shit all right. We got Jack and Nita in the house tonight. Come on. This is the moment for riders and thugs, strippers and body bags, zippers and violence and drugs. Poverty, a bunch of minorities die in the club. They say my music's making them lose it. I write it in blood. This is my music for all my people missing my music. Keep listening to it, and like I said, get a pistol and use it. Satan shot my homie Maintain with a missile and blew it for the industry, cause he was one of the truest. I don't know why they